Good morning, welcome to the card of the day. I always forget, there's my website if anybody wants to book a reading. And also, I'll let you all know when my class is coming out. I am working on that today. This card, where it falls, it is 17. And where it falls in the lineup of the major arcana is after everything has been gone through. That was a weird way to say that. As we get to the end of the deck is really about a story and about things that happen. And when we get to the star card, it is when we have gone through the worst, we're out of it. We're out of that bad patch, that bad cycle, and we just get to love who we are. You know, I was having an interesting conversation with somebody about someone that didn't fit the beauty standards as quote unquote beautiful. The other person was like, I don't know, why are there so many guys around that woman? And I was like, because she's a type. And we are all a type. And when we lean into that, to who we really are, so many people find that so attractive. So go ahead and be your type. Be whatever that is. At the end of all cycles of life, I love what I see. So no matter what you've been through, love what you see. You may have scars or bumps or a couple extra pounds or a lot of extra pounds or not enough pounds. All that is part of you. That is what your physical body has gone through to get you where you are at the star. At the end of all cycles of life, I love what I see. I hope you love it in between there too, but I think this card is a good one. At the end of all the cycles of life, I love what I see.